Veronica has the day off today. Arkansas ties with last week's record high number of COVID-19 related deaths in the state. 58 deaths added in the last day. 58 more deaths makes that total now 3,000. You can see here 3,295. 1,400 new cases today brings that total to 203,000. Active cases dropping by more than 800. Hospitalizations, though, up by 21. And about 177,000, almost 178,000 have recovered from the virus.